Today is a very, very special day. Because today, all of you get to pretend to be someone or something that you are not. And have you ever stopped to wonder why it is that camouflage and costuming yourselves makes you feel so comfortable? Why wear a mask? Dean Ambrose doesn't get to take his mask off. He raves it around for the world to see on a daily basis. And you love it. And you love it. And you love him for it. And you can't understand why. And why? It's because he's different. He is nothing like any one of you. Dean Ambrose is like me. He's a creature, an animal. Dean Ambrose is a monster. And if anyone can imagine what that rush felt like when you finally had Seth Rollins all alone in that cell, and you were beating the life out of him mercilessly, I understand, Dean. Because I know what it feels like to have something breathing right in the midst of your closing hands. And I can feel right now what that power is like. Because in that moment, you are not just a man. In that moment, you are immortal. In that moment, you are something greater, because in that moment, you have the power to take it all away. I know who you are, Dean Ambrose. And I know all of the horrible things that you have done, but as long as my eyes are locked on you, you don't get to just wash your filthy hands away. Your sins will stain you forever. And I thought that you'd really just like to know, Dean, that she still cries for you.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube. Just not too hard.